Good morning, everyone. In previous classes, we have studied subtraction with regrouping. Today, we are going to learn checking subtraction. So, if we have correct answer, so we can subtract, checking subtract easily. Now, we will start with question 1. Question 1 is, first number is 356 minus 178. Like these questions, first we will put the places, ones, tens and hundred. And we will keep this number below these places. Always when we keep the number, we will start from the right hand side. 6, 5 and 3. And keep the sign of minus 178. This number called upper number is minus. And lower number is subtraction. And now we will subtract 6. 6 is smaller than 8. So we can't subtract 8 from 6. What we will do? We will take tens from his neighbor. So take 10. 10 plus 6. How many will be there? 16. So here will be 16. It is 5 tens. 5 tens means 50 minus. We will subtract 10. How many left are there? 4. So tens of 4 we will keep here. Tens of 4 we will keep below the tens. Again 4 is smaller than 7. So we can't subtract 7 from 4 because 4 is smaller than 7. So we will take tens again from his neighbor. Now 10 plus 4 equal to 14. And if we have taken tens from this number, 30 minus 10, 20 is left. So here will be 14 and 20 of 2 we will take here below this this place. So 14 minus 16 minus 8 is 8. 14 minus 7 is 7. 2 minus 1 is 1. Answer is 178. We call it difference. How to check? Checking of subtraction. Check. We have difference 178. This is the rule of checking which we got difference from the subtraction. Of the subtraction, we will keep upper ones, tens and hundred. We will keep upper difference 178 and below these places subtrend. What is the subtrend here? 178 and the difference is also 178. And when we checking of the subtraction, we will add difference and subtrend. And now start 8 plus 8, 16 of 6, carry over 1. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 7, 15. 15 of 1, carry over 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So we have got minute and this addition. So we can say our answer is correct. I am repeating again, this 356, this is called minute And 178 minus 178, we call it subtract. If we have got subtraction of this number, this is called difference. So what is the difference here? We will check. We got the difference and plus subtract, and now we will add both numbers, difference and subtract, and got the minute. We can say we have got correct answer. We can say our question is correct. Now take one more example. Example is 660 minus 189. So again we will put the places constants 100 and keep this number below these places. 066 minus 189. Now start to subtraction. There is 0, there is 9 below 1s. And so 0 is less than 9. We can't subtract 9 from 0. So what we will do? We will take tens from the tens places. So there is 10. 10 plus 0 is 10. Here will be below 1s, tens. And if we have taken tens from 10, from tens place, so we will subtract because tens has given to ones place. So here is left 50 and tens is already here, so we will take only 5. 5 is also less than 8, so we can't subtract again. We will take borrow from tens. So 50 plus, so 10 plus 5. Here will be 15. 15 will be here below the tens, and if this place has given tens to his neighbor, so here is left 50. We can't write 0, so 5. 15, now 15, and there is 5. Now we will subtract. 10 minus 9, 1. 15 minus 8, 7. 5 minus 1, 4. Our difference is 471. Now check it. Our difference is 471. We will put the places 1s, 10s and 100. We will put difference below these places 471. Now what is we have subtract? 189. If we will checking of the subtraction, we will add difference and subtract. Now add this. 9 plus 1, 10, 10 of 0, carry over 1. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 8, 16, 16 of 3, carry over 1. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. Now again we have got same this number, minute, and this addition is our same, so we can say our question is correct. Students, I hope you have understood. Thank you. Now you can revise this exercise at your home. Thank you and have a nice day.